had few hundreds of hours on Smash, and I got obliterated. But I think on the casual tier, I'd like to think that I don't do so bad. On the casual level, on the competitive level, I can't even compete. Items all the way. No! No items, final destination. That is always the way to go. Also, three stocks. Fox only. Get out. I don't rely on items to win when it's competitive, okay?